Our love story could be kind of gory, far from boring. We'd meet at a post apocalypse.